say this person. Welcome. Just sit down.
Entourage. The speaker has done introduction of the officers who have been interacting. My name is Commissioner of Police Muhammad.
Hello.
Mr. Fahim and I. We spoke. We all come to the Office of the Commissioner of Police Ebonyi State. The officers introduced are before you. They are ready to interact with you after listening to your mission. We know all over the place what is going on is preparation towards the election, free, fair, and credible elections. Just returned from the post headquarters where we went for the inaugural meeting, the meeting between the new IG. Just interacted. The chairman of INA was with us, and the whole day we were yesterday in the headquarters. A lot of interaction has also taken place between the police command and INA and some other stakeholders relating to the elections. And I think I can even beat my chest and say that the preparation, the level of preparation for the elections, the 2019 elections, has been so massive.
But your reputation persists to made inquiries and told you a great fine officer. And you have all the training to go to bring quality policing to the state. So let me congratulate you. And I believe, I don't have any fears that you are going to do the job very, very well. I came here first to interact, to know who to address, interact, and know what's, how we can work together to make the election peaceful. I've shared the documents I'm supposed to address you, so you can go back and read through them and understand where we're coming from, where we're going. The Nigerian police provides 85% of the security personnel that are going to supervise the election. In fact, it is the primary duty of the police to provide security. And for Ebonyi State, I must say that it is relatively very peaceful. And from what I see, the galaxy of officers I see, I don't have.